Hey guys, me Matthew again. Today I'm going to be playing some more Skyrim. But anyways, if you're new here, please like, subscribe, and leave a comment down below. But if you're not new here and not subscribed, please like, subscribe, and leave a comment down below. But anyways, let's get a move on. Let's see what all I can do. Looks like I'm on the verge of leveling up. Let's see if my fellow companions have any work for me.
You're someone who can get things done. I've already given you a job. Now get to it.
It's not like I know where that place is.
You've been a good... Vilkas said you're the... Aren't you already running a job for Aella? Come talk to me when you finish that up.
I don't know where that is. Don't know where Skull Village is. Let's see if the Jarl has anything for me to do. Thank you.
seems our enemies have no end of spies, saboteurs, and assassins to send against us.
May the gods watch over your battles, friend.
Now, I've got my eyes.
Come to Dragon's Reach to discuss the ongoing hostilities, like the rest of the great warriors.
Obviously, I'm not the man. I'm a weapon issue at all. Just unsheath and point me at him.
I serve Jarl. The Jarl is, as you can imagine, the Jarl has put out a bounty to slay a giant. Here, take a look at this decree for details. Enjoy your visit. It's Reach.
No. I don't want that. Books. Decree. Bounty. Where should I go? Golden Rock. Golden Rock. Golden. But no. Where's my marker? It's not showing. Okay, but there's another one. Okay. Shout. Thank you.
got the fleetest. A man like you needs a war horse, I reckon.
Suppose so.
Got one all saddled if you've got the coin. You've got the deal. It's the one with the saddle. Right, strong.
Well, it's official. I have my own horse. Anyways, my possible debut should be arriving here pretty soon, and I'm very much so looking forward to that. I crashed the game. Oops. How can riding a horse crash the game? Like, what? Well, let's try this again. Hopefully nothing. Got deleted in the memory while it crashed. But anyways, like I was saying, I'm very much so looking forward to my debut here pretty soon. So yeah, and I won't give out any sort of hints. Oh gosh, darn it. Well, I was gonna buy a horse again. Okay. Let's try buying the horse again.
Got the fleetest steeds in all of Skyrim. My like,
suppose so.
Got one all saddled if you've got the coin. You've got the deal. It's the one with the saddle.
Hopefully this time, no crashes. I was not ready for it to crash. In fact, I wasn't expecting it to crash at all. But anyways, I'm not going to give away any And that's what you may end up seeing on the debut. But I will say for a fact that I actually have subscribed to a handful of people who actually do have what I'm looking forward to getting. But anyways, let's continue on. Hopefully taking a different route will actually help me out a lot. I'd rather not deal with wolves, but I want to stay with tiger. Or a bear. Let alone both. I don't want to deal with one or the other, nor do I want to deal with both. Especially when I'm riding a horse I just bought. A skeever chasing a fox. That's a first. Sent me flying. Glad that I put myself Hide. steel. Oh, I'm taking that. I'm afraid to take the loot. That's a bear. Please tell me it's not over by my horse. Please tell me that's not over by my horse. Okay. I do know that was close. So I'm just gonna... Let's actually see something. Please tell me I will still be on my horse. I'm gonna be pissed if I'm not. Oop, oh, come on. Easy does it, easy does it.
It's a pleasure to have you lead in the college. Really. Good to see Skyrim still has such fine youth. You'll give an old man hope. Actually, yes, Archmage. I believe there is. We've become aware of a problem in Winterhold. It would seem there's some sort of disturbance. A few details we were given, it sounds quite familiar. I suspect that the power released by the Eye of Magnus was not fully contained and has coalesced in this part of Skyrim. I do hope you still have the staff of Magnus someplace. I suspect you're going to need it. Until next time.
Don't I have it in my quarters? That's not a horse. But where's my horse? Where's my horse? Horse. Where's my horse? Where's my horse? What ore is this? Iron. Okay, but seriously, where is my horse? I'm kind of gone far. After I put the...
Good day, friend. Keeping well?
I never would have suspected that the eye could be so dangerous. Tolfgear is right, isn't he? Magic really can overwhelm you.
All right,
then. I'm sure you've made notes.
But yeah, after I put back the staff, I'm going to go back to Dragon's Reach just
may
to
see...
Say
it's a pleasure to have you leaving the college. Really.
Just to see without my horse
and
back.
Available should you need me, Archmage. Excellent news. Were it to have gotten out of hand, it could have become a major problem for the college. Until next time.
If there's ever anyone else.
Okay, let's go ahead and put the staff back. And I found my horse. Okay, opening new weapons. Staff of Magnus. You are not supposed to be out. Stop coming out.